20 fire, 14 fighting. Remove Charizard. And on lightning. Fighting club. Grass, go to Heather. Oof, I'm paralyzed. No, I don't want to switch. We'll just do that. Setting up for Magmar next turn. Alright, this should be GG at this point. Trio, nice. Two Doug Trios, that's good. Leech Charmander. The Gralion deck. Not paralyzed. Vile Plume? What the shit, dude? I'm dead. Machop's gonna wreck Lickitung. Heal. paralyzed. Alright, we're not paralyzed. Cool. That should be GG. Cool. Brittany. Stupid Pokeball. Ugh. I am so dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Can't do anything this turn. Alright, got a Charmander, so we can start setting up a Charmander at least. Oh, I have a plus power, I can kill this Charmander. Oh, Smokescreen Magmar, my favorite. Or is it Smokescreen Magmar? It is, yeah. Cool. Go to Ishihara's house. I was supposed to do Nicholas first, but whatever, doesn't matter. What is Arcanine? There we go. Cool. That was a good fight. Ooh, I got a Scyther. We're good. Essentially set up a Machoke. So we're gonna add, we'll remove Growlithe and Arcanine and Ponyta. Remove Machoke. Remove Rattata. Any additional Diglett trios. Charmander, Charmeleon. And Magmars. Give me another Bill. I think this resists. Yeah. Oh, the multiple turn paralysis, dude. It's just getting me with everything. Alright, just kill me. Thank you. Oh, you kidding me? Why, dude? Stupid fly. She had another one! Thank you. we can kill one. That gives me a Diglett, okay. Are you kidding me? Oh. I'm so dead. Yeah. I lost. Okay. Surfing Pikachu. We should be okay now. Stupid paralysis! Stop giving me paralysis. Fight is stupid. All right, this flying Pikachu is dead. Can start earthquaking now, which is fine, as long as I'm not paralyzed. Ugh. Thank you. We won the fight. Finally. All right. Two potions. All Alright, there's my Diglett. Need fighting energies. I'm somehow managing with the Charmeleon here. Again. Stop paralyzing me. Holy moly, dude. You just played into my hand, dude. All right, cool. Alright, Magmar, let's smoke him. This is a really good fight. I'm asleep now. Oh, I should have. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Just go straight to Magmar and I win. Boom. Lose to the legendary Ronald. I only have Magmar. Which means this is gonna take longer. At least he started with the Charmander. Cool. Michael. We won. Amanda. Scyther. Still asleep. Hey, I woke up. Alright, we got this in the bag. Oh no! Scyther. I mean, we still have this in the bag. We just have to use Earthquake. So I got a Scyther, so we're gonna go to the Rock Club and edit. Grass and double colorless. Fighting as the filler. Dual Chris. This part can take a while because I only have one Scyther. You want to start with the grass energy so you can Swords Dance and then double colorless for the 60. Paralyzed. No trainer cards in the discard pile. You need a trainer card in the that's what Item Fighter does, okay. So because of paralysis, I don't want to do Swords Dance on this. Good. I have a plus power that'll kill. Now we fight Gene. Oh, come on. Give me my Scyther. I have my double colorless, which is good. But he uses an energy removal. I don't even need to. Unable to attack because of Leer. Ugh. Oh, I can use that energy removal, actually. On that Rhyhorn. No, it doesn't really matter, because I can't do anything! Okay. Oh! I Alright, he's dead. Fire Club. Go to Jessica. Come on! Easy fight. Boom. Let's check 1, 3, and 6. Deck edit. Add any Diglett's Dug Trios. Wait, what? Oh, I think I'm supposed to remove my Scyther at this point? Alright, there's my Dug Trio. I don't even care. Cause this is GG. Alright, Ken's down. All Alright, so we have that. We need a Rattata. Here comes the mime! What? He was able to do 20? Of course, I'm paralyzed. Of course, I'm paralyzed again. Here comes the Kadabra. I wanna know... He needs... Okay. Yeah, I didn't know how much it needed for Super Sai. Abra's a jerk. Stop paralyzing me. I'm done. Alright, I'm dead. This fight is stupid. Why is it that I cannot find my Rattatas? Thank you. Oh, use Gust of Wind! Whatever they do, they cannot attack. Okay, cool. Well, I could have won this turn. Oh no, I need another kill. Never mind. Now I can win this turn. There we go. Gotta lose to Ronald. There's my Rattata, like... And he starts Kanga. This is gonna be a long fight. Kill me, please. Alright, cool, we're done. Alright, get my Mewtwo. Go back to water. So remove my that, put my level 12 Pikachus, level 40 Raichus, do I have a level 35 Electabuzz. Remove, fighting, use lightning. Sarah. All
Thundershock.
Right.
The Thunder Punch.
I have a full heal. No, I don't. Okay. Either way, I won here. Joshua. I guess it doesn't matter, because I can do that. Getting good rolls. Amy. No, 30 damage is not what I wanted. But Raichu should be able to sweep. Good Amy. Okay, let's kill Pidgey, and then we will see what happens. I'm dead. Somehow I'm not dead, but I'm dead. Yeah. I've been getting really unlucky with one Pokemon, and I'm not getting anyone on my bench. Like, seriously, I'm not getting any Pokemon. Put in Mewtwo, remove all lightning, psychic, and water energy. We're in business already. Cool. Alright, we're cool. Check email 12, and then we'll do my deck edit. Taking Mewtwo out. Oh, we're rolling in Steel Dugong. Here comes the Moltres. Double Moltres, let's go. We'll set up a second Dugong. Fight's gonna go by really quick. She's dead. Alright. Deck, we want... Diglett-Dug Trio deck. Right. Yeah, Diglett-Dug Trio. Jerk. All right. I got turn one. All Eh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Or maybe it does. Should be good. As long as he doesn't keep potioning, though. Let's kill off that Electro before it has a chance to do anything. Energy removal on Zapdos. If I have a plus power, I'll use it. Whatever. Alright, Steel Dugong. Alright, that worked. That worked out. Cool. Thank you. Alright. He's dying. What's with all these paralysis things, though? Jack dead. Alright, cool. Wait. Yeah, it is. Cool. Alright, cool. That works. I thought that was 70, not 80. Alright, I should be winning this. How many more? Okay, there's Rod down. Alright, come on, give me a dugong. Just want to see a dugong, that's all I want to see. There it is. Paralysis. All All this paralysis is being annoying. Oof, this Dragonair. Oh, not enough energies? Okay. Oh, I need to do 80. One more. That's all I have to do is kill one more guy. Technically, I have to wait until the credits for this. Oh, nope. There we go. Alright. Still a 129. Is not bad for not playing this in a while. That could have been a lot better, too, if I had actually decent bench luck and getting actual Pokemon in my bench. But for the most part, that was, like, really solid. Had a lot of seals, a lot of dugongs, a lot of diglets, a lot of Jugtrios. So that was pretty solid on Pokemon. And I of course got early Scyther, so I didn't have to worry about Scyther Manip or anything.